given to every bishop in the English-speaking world. So thousands of bishops get this task, and they are consulted on it. Comes out in what's called the Green Book, as the cover's green. One side is Latin, the other side is English. And the bishops and their consultants, because they often give it to other people, will look at it and say, that line doesn't sound right. Or there's got to be a better way to say that in English. Or they miss this section. They make suggestions. And they go back to ISA. And they tweak it more. Now, when I say they get a green book, they get enough green books that if you stack them, they'd be this high off the floor. Because there are over 3,000 prayers in this. So the bishops get them in installments. Here's another section. 3 months later, here's another section. Okay? So they consult, they offer their feedback. Then, eventually, it's tweaked more and more and more by ISOM staff. Then it comes back in a gray book, as the cover's gray. And this is the book on which they vote. Again, it's a stack of books. The bishops say, yes, agree with this translation, or no, it's terrible, or I agree with it, but it would be nicer this way. That goes back to ISA. Eventually it comes to its final form, and they're voted on. Once the country votes, two-thirds majority, it's voted in. It's approved. It then goes to the Holy See, and there's a group, another group, called Vox Clara. It's a group of bishops from each of the countries, but appointed by Rome, not elected by their peers. And this is like a review board. And they review it, and they make suggestions, and those go back and forth with ISA. Finally, it's finished, goes to the Congregation for Divine Worship and the Discipline of the Sacraments. This is like the Liturgy Office of the Vatican. They have another go at it, although they've been working on it all along. They say, okay, it's ready to go. They present it to the Holy Father. The Holy Father says, it's approved. Once the Holy Father says it's approved, it's what we call the recognitio, then it's printed. That's where we're at now. It's been approved. It's now presently being printed so that it will be in the parishes sometime in November, ready to use on the first Sunday of November. So that's